Maybe this will teach you to listen to a thought.